Welcome to the second assessment. So, in order to understand if you need the quad stretch or not, we have to first assess it. So, what you have to do is just lay on the floor. You don't need a table like I have. And you try to put your heels on your butt. It's quite simple. An anatomical normal is that people can put their own heel on the butt without too much effort. But it should be at least 135 degrees from horizontal when you start feeling tension and restriction in the part front of your thigh as you start bending the knee. Good. So try both legs right now and you see if one of them is tighter than the other and if you can touch your heels or at least score 135 degrees of knee flexion. If you have less than that, although it might be hard for you to quantify, and just see if it's too tight, you can then engage in the stretching program which we show you. What it will do, it will allow you to recruit more of the glute muscles when you try to exercise them. In this video, I'm using a foam roller in order to massage my thighs. The reason this is important is if there is a trigger point there, without going into great scientific detail of what a trigger point is, if there is a trigger point, it will not allow the muscle to properly stretch and you're only going to be pulling on the ligaments and tendons. So what we want is to stretch the muscle. That's why prior to the stretch, we're going to administer 1 or 2 minutes of foam roller massage. Now, I'm using a foam roller, but if you don't have a hard foam roller at home, you can also improvise with a glass bottle. I use a water bottle when I travel. Now, what's important to understand here is that the pain which you have to feel when you're doing this foam roller massage has to be under a level of 6 or maybe 7 out of 10. Time is of importance, not necessarily the intensity. The great intensity of the pain which you feel is that which determines the efficiency of this massage. Good. So make sure you allow your muscle to relax while you're here. Don't move too fast. It can be quite static if you look from the outside, but it's important to allow your muscles to relax, and you will see that it gets stretched much better after such a treatment.